Hello and welcome back to my channel. This is Lenara Smiles. On my menu today, I'm preparing Afang soup in a simple and delicious way. My sister got these leaves from the countryside, so I decided to put them into use. I did the slicing myself. To slice Afang leaves is very hard. The leaves are very hard, that it requires at least two sharp knives to slice, and you have to be conscious of your finger because of the sharpness of the knives. After much time taking, I was able to slice everything. And I think I did justice to it. For this recipe, we need grounded afang, palm oil, dried pepper, crayfish and seasoning cubes, onions is optional, salt, beef, stockfish, smoked dried fish, water leaf, and snails. In a pot, add beef and stockfish, seasoning cubes, onions and salt. Mix and cover to cook for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, add snails and smoked dried fish. Add a little water if need be. Stir and cover to cook for 10 minutes. After 25 minutes of cooking, add water leaf, stir to combine. Add crayfish, enough crayfish. Add dried pepper. Add seasoning cubes. Stir together. At this 8th stage, I will not add palm oil because I want my palm oil to look fresh after cooking. So I'll add the palm oil later. After 5 minutes of cooking, add palm oil. This soup requires enough palm oil, so be generous with the oil. Please subscribe and like my channel if you have not. Stir and cook for 3 minutes. Then add afang. Stir to combine. You can see the soup is thick. I need to add more water, more oil, more seasoning cubes, more crayfish if need be. Stir and cook for 3 minutes and afang soup is ready. Thank you for watching.